from Tibak, yeah, young. Nga tuvudeyo tugenda batuingena mu gig segment ya fair gigs ochitegera
events gigs balenge events wa hot tuagenda ko na Kasero Secondary School by the cards.
Wow,
it was so nice.
Yeah, Nakasero SS, right?
Yeah, it had a talent show which was organized by Give Back Threads.
Wow.
Give Back Threads is an organization
headed by who?
Agab.
Wow, Agab.
That thing really inspired me.
Wow.
Now, what makes you bring up that organization?
Yeah. Nagambate.
Oku jayo talent zabana.
Nagambate.
Kwa sechemu kuata, kwa if I have my talent.
Yeah, I can just see.
Yeah, what?
You know? Yeah.
Nagambate chimuluma, eh? Kulaba mwana nga ina talent, eh?
Okay.
Natula.
Najitulira.
Nemo woza katicho chiba chikwatira ko wa.
Nagambate.
Nagambate we are mtu he had a talent of speaking. Cuz he's also an MC.
Wow.
Nete aina mtu kumupushinga tu. Okumuteka moyo vibe.
Segeda.
I was really so
cool. Wow.
So, Nagambate he's so nice. Balonda ba miss.
Wow.
Babe guys, walabo mtu ngaba mtu
ngaba mbanji. Segeda.
So excited.
Wow, that's
you know,
that's big up. Wow, big up. Ya chiba cha manyi nyo promoting your talent zabana. Kuba abana je bali abagalo zina nenga tebala ba kuzina. Ayagalo yimba matala ba kuimba.
His talent stage is free.
Wow. So you're not supposed to pay any coin.
Nothing. Ela ya gamba na bazada batulira talent zabana.
Wow.
Na baka leave the kids to do what they want.
Wow.
Yeah, Bambi, there is this girl, what's her name? Hindio. Bambi, that girl, I really wished you the best.
Wow,
we were
modeling. Wow.
I really wished you all the luck.
All the
Bambi,
best.
No, King.
She was perfect.
Where the King cried.
Yakava, why?
We were so surprised.
Wow.
Bambi, so Bambi, he's the King.
My God. Wow.
Everything was so nice.
Mm.
Let me first share what took place at Nakasero Secondary School to come out to give me a binge. Viewers of HG Television, Toba Subizo Baletela, Bully Chakabi, or else as a con Nakasero SS, Nakasero Secondary School. We are going to show you what's taking place by Natalent Search to Kanakula, Abana Chevekola, Abana Bazina, Abana Modelins. We are going to bring for you everything good on TV.
Chakala, Sarah, no breaking bros, yeah. I just don't want to go. I'm going to see the money. I'm a renowned.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a renowned.
I'm fine, Manamako.
As you're looking nice.
Thank you.
Talk about your dressing.
It's nice. I like the colors.
Bantucha bambale no style. Which tribe do you come from?
Tribe. I think the Ugandan.
We don't have some money for us to dance out.
I'm not afraid.
can get them both. I want tools and I'm quick cutting a nigga off. Don't get comfortable. I'm fast now, I'll be fine. Said I'm good, dance, I make money. If I see now, keep them down, fuck you. I'm a boss to a wrinkle bitch, I make love.
How are you?
I'm fine.
How do you feel being a second runner up?
Oh my god, I feel so happy.
Did you expect it?
Of course.
Did you expect?
Yeah, I was
good. Oh my god, you look so nice.
Yeah. My god is good. I love god so much.
How are you feeling right now?
I can't explain. I'm so happy.
I think you're so excited.
Did
you expect it?
Not really. I had very tough, you know, competition, so I didn't expect this, but my friends expected this, so yeah.
What inspired you to mod?
The fact that there is, you know, there is no, like, much population of Somali mostly models. I just wanted to represent.
I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
Oh my god, King, touch you.
I'm so fine, I'm so happy. I don't know how to express my happiness, but I'm so happy for this.
Did you expect it?
Actually, I didn't expect this. I'm so surprised, but I'm so surprised. Thank you so much. Yeah, Biba Okankana, but as usual, when you get used to the people around there, so Chivera.
What inspired you to be a model?
Actually, what inspired me, there is one mod I want most in Uganda, and now it's called Abraham. So that guy inspired me since I was young, and until now. Yeah.
Kali nyabu na wejevali.
Mada manito manye loga.
Ndo giri la dala wawa.
Amanya.
Amanya gangi wata jibag eji egabu. Amazali egabu Gabriel.
So what's about the jibag thread?
Oh, the jibag thread is basically an organization that deals with the teens most especially. We are running three projects. That is the high school talent search and the crafts project. And the other project is called the Ghetto Kid Hand Project.
So what inspired you to come up with that thing of improving or bringing up the talents of kids?
Oh, the inspiration came from right where I started from. Yeah, I myself personally, I was a low profile student at school and I didn't have somebody to bring up my voice. I came up with an idea when I was still at high school. That was in 2014. Then that is when I sat with the team. I was the entertainment prefect at school in Tropical High School where I started. Yeah, and by that, we took the rest of the students, and I really showed that it was really so, so important.
Oh my God, that's so nice. So, Chocho Gamba, abana abale abatuli de talent zaabwe.
Ah, abana abatuli de talent zaabwe. Njaba gamba chintu chimu nti. Nze chemanyi, echi womwano tula kutalente kubanga taina platform. But the only place a student or a low profile person can express their talents, let them call the high school talent search. We shall come over, and HGTV shall come over to lift their talents.
Secondary school mula bagi bag threads egab cheyakola egab ya which concert yali ama.
My God, it was massive. Naye I'm surprised nalabye guy akavilamu.
You were so surprised.
But Mr. Uganda.
Mm. I
can only cry depending on the money in the envelope. But I am thinking. But otherwise, Egab. Egab chocolate chairman new to Agalokwe Yanza. Not everyone creates an initiative.
Big up to Egab. Raising a talent. Egab chocolate chairman new to your talent Zabana. Because it's a platform and pushing good.
But yeah. Nagezako nagama ntino gomu imbi aliyeyo mwana ya galo zina modeling. Nagezako kujayo. So big up, big up, Jonah Jolie.
Program T-Bug, yeah, young.
HGTV, isanyuliwe litandikira.